I'm Kevin Ogle.
And I'm Jolene Chaney. We begin here at 4 with the desperate search for a missing Oklahoma boy. An Amber Alert issued just before 2 this afternoon. We now know Caden Upshaw has been found safe, and his mother, who does not have custody, is in custody.